Hornworm, An Autumn Lamentation by Stanley Kunitz. Since that first morning when I crawled into the world, a naked, grubby thing, and found the world unkind, my dearest faith has been that this is but a trial. I shall be changed. In my imaginings, I have already spent my brooding winter underground, unfolded silky powdered wings, and climbed into the air, free as a puff of cloud, to sail over the steaming fields, alighting anywhere I pleased, thrusting into deep tubular flowers. It is not so. There may be nectar in those cups, but not for me. All day, all night, I carry on my back, embedded in my flesh, two rows of little white cocoons, so neatly stacked they look like eggs in a crate, and I am half eaten away. If I can gather strength enough, I'll try to burrow under a stone and spin myself a purse in which to sleep away the cold. Though when the sun kisses the earth again, I know I won't be there. Instead, out of my chrysalis will break, like robbers from a tomb, a swarm of parasitic flies, leaving my wasted husk behind. Sir, you with the red snippers in your hand, hovering over me, casting your shadow, I greet you, whether you come as an angel of death or of mercy. But tell me, before you choose to slice me in two, who can understand the ways of the great worm in the sky?